evening, folks. This is Captain Crunch coming at you again with some more arena footage here. It is once. I'll have to apologize ahead of time. I am coughing a lot. I have some sort of nasty cold virus, and it is making it very difficult to talk, so I might be more quiet than usual this evening. But I am coming at you this evening with a jank deck I put together based off of a friend Rudy's deck, which some of you in the community may know. Worst place to be is at the top of a Rudy's deck in a tournament. Guy likes to top deck pretty much whatever he needs at the time to win. But neither here nor there. Basically, I took his deck idea of the red, green, black and turned it into something completely different. I don't have all the cards I need for it, but I have most of them. So we're going to see how this works out. I'll be playing this for a little bit here before I hit the hay. But basically, the idea behind the deck is it's black, red, green control with a little bit of ramp. And the idea is I want to get out things like Rekindling Phoenix and Diragaz the Reincarnated, creatures that just keep coming back and coming back and they can't be getting rid of, and kill your opponent quickly and they have haste. So in the meantime, we'll be throwing down lots of control, lots of removal, things like that. Lots of planeswalkers just to make life miserable for my opponent to get some free action economy. I don't have any, what do you call them? Yawgmoth Vile Offerings, or I'd be using them instead of Eldest Reborn, but these will be good enough for now. I do have the two Vivian Reeds and the three Domries that I wanted to have in the deck for just filtering through the deck to get at those creatures, but I do not have the actual... I do not have the Sarkons that I really want to have to make the deck work the way I want, getting the free mana from Domri and the free mana from Sarkon to ramp into Diragaz and just play him as fast as I can to start doing some work on folks. Got some card draw, lots of removal. With the fact that my creatures come in and I can kill them, and, well, they come back, Argol's Bloodfast seems like some good card draw with some late game life gain if I absolutely need it, because all my stuff comes back anyways. Could also be a good way to mitigate any control, any sort of control spells that I run into that might exile them from play, which is about the only way to actually get rid of them. Cast down, pretty obvious. Just to kind of blow through the deck a little faster. Assassin's Trophy for that all-encompassing answer. One Spit Flame, because I am playing some dragons. Three Bedevils for more Planeswalker hate. Ritual of Soot, obviously, for the board wipe. There's a lot of aggro going on around these days. Friska's Contempt for more Planeswalker hate. I'd like to have two more Rekindling Phoenixes, but they are mythic. Circuitous Route to make sure that I'm always hitting my land drops and staying where I need to be. Vraska as a filler for Sarkon. Domri, he's going to be fishing out those, obviously he's going to get me more mana, but he's going to make the Phoenix come in with Riot and make Diragaz come in as an 8-8 instead of a 7-7. But he also searches for the creatures, which is the real reason I want to have him in here in addition to that, so he works well. Vivian Reed, doing more creature searching, but also helps me deal with things like artifacts and enchantments that could be a real problem, or blockers that are just going to get in the way. Angrath is another filler, but he's just good anyways. Ravager Worm is in place. Ravager Worm and Palladium Wars are in place of two Diragaz, and these will be worked out as I build the deck up. And then the land base is mostly what I have here. It's one of each of the different guild gates representing the colors that I need. I have, red-black, I have black-green, and then I have red-green. And then I have is a handful of the other lands in here just to make sure that I have a good spread of mana. And that's the deck. In the sideboard, we have Duress, obviously, for some control hate. Moment of Craving for those aggro matchups that I'm invariably going to run into. Cinder Vines for some more enchantment hate, but also just generally good against control. Cry of Carnarium to get rid of Phoenix decks and to help with those. And then Rhythm to help against control as well to make sure that my creatures don't get countered, because I don't have a lot of them. And that's the deck. So, without further ado, I'm going to be hopping into, excuse me, I'm going to be hopping into some regular games here. I'm going to shut off the mic so I don't cough my brains out into the mic here, so if you have some comments, feel free to leave them there in the chat, and we'll go from there. Thank you.
for my freedom. A fair price. No fire, no steel. Stand together. There's more work to do. Best start thinking fast. You're on your own.
Wild animals I like. People, the wilds are my shield. Okay, so you've got claws. You can't stop nature. I'll be back, just like before.
I'm a crazed beast. Where do you see the
horse? Take a peek, you know, like you do. quit before you get your teeth kicked in. I'll hang on to these, if that's all right with you.
should be proud to have come so far. Where I have failed.
Beasts are much more reliable than humans. No one said restoration was painless. Every defeat is a new beginning. This thing go. Meet my newest friend. Scars are lessons written in skin. is nothing. You won't see the end coming until it's too late. An assassin is useful sometimes. angry now. Step aside or be crushed. One is expendable. Tear this place. Get that out of here.
whizzes through.
I've seen things that would break someone like you. No one knows the wilds like I do. Come to me. I'm a survivor. You can't stop nature. Thank you.
You're just fuel for the fires. Your crew for my freedom. A fair price. Make all sail for high and dry. Here be monsters. No fire, no steel. You crew for my freedom? A fair price. Fire, no steel. Burn for that. No fire, no steam. No fire, no steel. Blows temper the blade. No fire, no steel.
push notes.
A little pick me up before the real fun begins.
Call it anarchy. For me, my muscles may be small, but watch out when I flex. Ooh, you think I'm just gonna let you pace me? Go a long way. when this is through.
I didn't live through hell to lose to you. Sometimes restoration means retribution. Now we're getting started. Not bad for a mouse.
Well, anywho, thank you all for watching. Sorry I was so quiet this evening because of this nasty cough I've got. But it looks like my reincarnation deck worked pretty well. I'm super excited to see what happens with it once I actually get the rest of the Rekindling Phoenixes and the last Dirgas and the other Planeswalkers. But I'll keep working on it as we work with the 1 million Scoville units evenings. So other than that, if you like what you saw, make sure to follow, subscribe, and all that good jazz. Anywho, have a good night and see you next time.